inside your packet, you have your meeting from the two Millage hearings that was held on September the 19th, as well as the October 14th Millage hearing and our regular session minutes that was held on October the 15th. If there are no additions, deletions, or corrections to those minutes, I will entertain a motion to approve.
Motion to approve.
We have a motion to approve. Do I have a second?
Second.
And a second. Any discussion? Hearing none, I'll call the vote. All in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, the motion carries.